what are we going to do? RC grass cutter is a combination of our normal grass cutting, which is the stick, the long stick one, and we combine it with the RC motor so that it is more efficient and can be used by any agents. So we come up with this.
As we are using DC motor as our project, then we can control the rotation where the motor wants to rotate. Let's say for this project, we add this two motor, we need it to rotate inwards by adjusting the current so that it will, one will rotate this way and one will rotate this way. Then there might be a possibility that the grass will, some grass will be left here. Then this, the third motor here is used to cut down all these grasses.
It has a 45 degree angle so that it will be sharper and can cut the grass more easily.
So I will explain the parts on the robot. It's the motor and this the motherboard, the battery for the battery for the vents, the last station.
So that's Stephanie Grasscutter. Thank you for watching. Please support us and like us on Facebook.